Muy buenas a todos chicos, bienvenidos al canal, bienvenidos a otro capítulo más de Mass Effect Andromeda. Vamos a continuar con nuestra historia. ¿Dónde tenemos que ir? Vale, tenemos que ir. No sé qué desconocido pone aquí. Esta es misión principal, creo yo, ¿no? Tarea, conoce el Nexus. Sabotaje de la estación. Conoce el Nexus. Investiga la sala de mando. Conoce el Nexus. Conoce el Nexus y sabotaje. Vale, vamos a volver por aquí. Vamos a ver lo del sabotaje primero. En principio vamos a ver cómo me adapto al juego. Bueno, antes de nada, gracias por estar aquí, chicos. Bienvenidos a todos. Y nada, espero que os guste la serie. Me imagino que me pillaré el juego cuando salga, así que mientras iremos grabando lo poquito que podamos del Origin Access y nada más. Así que habrán algunos bugs que imagino que corregirán luego, pero mientras vamos a aprovechar el tiempo que tenemos esta pequeñita ventaja para ir subiendo con adelanto todos estos gameplay. No se olviden de darle like al vídeo, que es muy importante si en realidad os gusta esta serie o os gusta lo que estamos haciendo. A todos los nuevos, como siempre, suscríbanse al canal. Y nada más, y empezamos.
Ryder, you have my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
Any idea where they went?
Nothing certain, but tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
It sounds like the Nexus has had a rough time of it.
Publicly, I would say we're more than up for the challenge. Privately, I can tell you, it's been a disaster. The Scourge killed hundreds, many of them our senior leadership. Even the founder of the initiative, Gian Carson, is dead.
How did Gian Carson die?
With the rest of the leadership. When the Nexus hit the Scourge, a large wing of stasis pods was destroyed. They were killed instantly. These people traveled 600 years and died before they even woke up. Gian Carson never glimpsed Helios. She never saw her vision realized.
Vale. Vamos a preguntarle por
we
esto.
Came across alien technology on Habitat 7. It seemed to affect the weather. Your people know anything about that?
There have been reports. Failed scouting missions have mentioned advanced structures of unknown design. Whatever they are, they defy explanation. But with our resources stretched so tight, no one has had a chance to study them. And what if the answer was bad for morale? Suppose these things turn people into food. All we know is the cat are interested in them. I'd rather not stir things up.
Vale, no te voy a preguntar nada más por ahora.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
I'm happy to help. You will find our futures depend on each other's success. Good luck.
Habla con Tan. Aquí me ponía algo, ¿no? Investiga la sede de los pioneros. ¿Dónde es? Se supone que es aquí, ¿no?
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel.
Vale, rastrear la sobrecarga, dice. Tenemos que ir aquí. Tenemos que ir aquí arriba. Vale.
Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Solo alguien con acceso puede haberlo configurado, dice. Investiga el centro de operaciones, investiga la sala de mando de la milicia. ¿Qué pasa aquí? Está mi amiga la simpática ahí. ¿Veis que me sale arriba? Ah, míralo aquí.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Vale. Estaba por aquí. Estará en este lado el fallo del panel. Vale. Si entra aquí. Panel estará aquí dentro, ¿no? Para la posteridad, en caso de que la iniciativa se vaya al garete, el Nexus es un circo de cuatro pistas. No me gusta lo que hace tan... ¿Esto quién lo dice, tío? Creo que en última instancia tiene buenas intenciones, pero es un oportunista. Genera disensiones. Si no se controla, no creo que el Nexus tenga futuro. Ya está aislando a Addison. ¿Quién sea? Pues toda la defensiva. Creo que puedo hablar con Candros del tema, al menos para coordinarnos nosotros dos, ¿o no? No sé, no pone quién lo escribe, ¿no? Tío, aquí tiene que haber algo que me lleva aquí. Aquí está, tío.
Scanning. This panel has been tampered with.
Sabotaje.
Yes, Pathfinder.
Vale, el sabotaje se creó aquí. Me falta hablar con este tío. ¿Qué pasa, guapo?
There you are. Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion hooked up and feeding us power, my team and I can get more work done.
Aquí, como dice mi amiga, uno de vosotros había dicho, exactamente fue Tris, que esperaba también que tuviese voz de macho alfa y tenía voz de presentador, de comentarista, ¿no? La verdad que la voz no le pega nada, pero me hace mucha gracia. Paradero Krogan, tu trabajo, problema del Nexus, ya he terminado de momento la genofagia. ¿Lol, esto qué es?
Cuando dejamos el Milky Way, los Krogan todavía estaban lidiando con la genophage.
Right. The genophage. A little gift to our people from the Solarians thousands of years ago. That sterility virus they infected us with left most of our children stillborn. Only one in a thousand survive.
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were
Sara ha trabajado todos estos paneles.
I just can't believe it.
No me lo puedo creer.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on
Sara Kellis trabajó en estos paneles y que encontró.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
Natal Sara.
It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
¿Qué fue lo que hizo?
What exactly was he convicted of?
They don't exile you for petty theft. Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's murder, They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Vale. Mira, Cantros aquí. Luego el pedazo bicho, ¿no? Agüita.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arch.
What's the word on the Turian Arch?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Vale. En principio no quiero saber nada más.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Vale, ¿qué me queda aquí?
Help you?
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilkin Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkin, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
I'm not here to exile you. Told your wife I'd look into things.
At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend, he refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Last I checked, getting into a spat wasn't against the law.
There's more. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and... I guess I panicked and fired. A witness saw the chief's chest explode.
Sounds like an accident.
That's what I told them. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
Claro, Dios solo tiene su palabra, pero los demás tienen unas pruebas.
I'll check out the evidence. Maybe something doesn't add up.
And it'd be nice to have someone with an open mind looking at it. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
Okay, amigo.
What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish?
I still reckon they had breather gear stowed in that armor.
Perhaps both. Life is infinitely adaptable, as our expedition proves.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity.
You must be the Pathfinder. Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr...
Professor Herrick. My colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
What fields do you study?
Herrick's into life sciences. I do planetary geology, oceanography, rocks and runoff. Aradana's the space and math whiz.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Lol. Vale, sabotaje de la estación. Me queda Kandros y lárgame de aquí. Vale. A ver, Candros, ¿qué me puedes decir de este tema?
No news on the Turian Ark yet. Or is this militia business?
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
It doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
Su única defensa fue creerme, no quise hacerlo.
And you assume he's lying.
What's a lie to a murderer? Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you queue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Vale.
Bye, Kangos. Duty calls.
Se supone que me va a preparar las pruebas este tío. En la consola.
The Nexus versus colonist Nilkin, evidence 7A.
Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to... No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Habla con la testigo, dice. Esta es la testigo de
Cassidy Shaw. I'm Ryder. I'm looking into the Nilkin murder case.
Oh man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the chief. He looked right at Nilkin and shouted no. Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
¿Había algún cat ahí?
Did you see any cat in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Fronts fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you. To me, that's the saddest part. The chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I lost sight of Nilkin in the turmoil. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated. Could have been guilt. The reality of the act sinking in.
Mejor algo le hizo hacer eso, ¿no?
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer. In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
Vale.
I appreciate the information.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tian wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Engineering update.
investigar las pruebas del asesinato, que serán que me mandan fuera, ¿no? Pues vale, ahora sí que me voy de aquí. Sara, mira aquí.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
The real saboteur could be setting you both up.
Because we both figured out something was going on? That would make sense. It's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
No me contesta, eh? Cámara de seguridad, ¿no?
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to SAM Node. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential.
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
I don't understand the need for secrecy.
Your father felt it was for the best.
What was he trying to hide?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
I can understand. People might get the wrong idea. Super soldiers. A computer having control over a human.
Providing an enhancement to the human. It is a symbiotic relationship that benefits both.
What do you get out of it?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient. Far beyond what even the initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI. So what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
That's pretty amazing.
But beyond what many people will accept, your father knew some would fear it.
Yeah, he's got a point. So what does this mean for the two of us?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks.
Madre mía, tío. Es decir, que ahora soy un super, super soldado. Soldado. Los perfiles permiten a Sam reconfigurar el implante Raider para ofrecer un rendimiento superior en el campo de batalla. Elige un perfil y pulsa barra espaciadora para activarlo. Infiltrado. precisión en las armas, estabilidad en las armas y velocidad de recarga tecnológica. Tío, este está guapo, ¿eh? Pero claro, es que yo tengo el de acceso invisible, que no sé si tiene algo que ver con esto. Está bloqueado. Este es el único que puedo hacer. Invierte en habilidades de combate, tecnologías y bióticas para desbloquear más perfiles, distintos estilos. Ok.
Welcome back, Ryder.
Vale.
Do you know anything more about Sarah's condition?
I monitor Dr. Carlyle's reports. He is providing her with the very best care possible. I'm afraid there is nothing more to be done at this time.
Okay.
That's all for now.
Of course. Welcome back, Ryder.
What more can you tell me about my implant?
The implant itself provides me with direct access to your senses. I can see, hear, and experience the same stimuli you do while in the field. This raw data enables me to provide real-time feedback and analysis of the situation.
Then Dad added the secret sauce.
He removed the restrictions on my access to Pathfinder physiology.
Uh-huh. Just promise you won't fry my brain or anything.
Trust is an important concept in any relationship. Alec taught me that. I will not fry your brain. It would end badly for both of us.
Me more than you. What are your capabilities?
Each arc houses a SAM, simulated adaptive matrix. Each is an artificial intelligence designed by Alec Ryder to support Pathfinders and their teams.
But AI is illegal in the Milky Way. How'd my dad get around that?
Exceptions were made. The initiative deemed his research vital to the mission. Our design was conducted in secret.
So there are other SAMs out there?
Correct. However, your father continued to modify my own routines until the Hyperion's departure. I am the most advanced SAM in the initiative.
I take it you're based here in SAMnode?
Correct. This is where my core processing unit resides. However, using quantum entanglement communication, I remain in constant touch with you and the Pathfinder mission team, even over great distances.
What did you mean by a symbiotic relationship?
Symbiosis is a mutually beneficial relationship between two life forms. A flower provides nectar to a bee, who in turn provides pollen for the flower. The bee gains nourishment, and the flower can propagate. In similar fashion, my own evolution was shaped by your father's experiences, and will now expand with yours. In return, I provide you with capabilities and analysis beyond normal human faculties. We each benefit.
That's all for now.
Of course.
Vale. Pues vamos a tener que tomárnoslo con calma. Tengo que ir aquí, pero vamos a.
Pathfinder, Captain Dunn said to seal your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
Your father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Sam, what was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to your father, and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder, not to a location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. return to Samnod on the Hyperion to investigate further.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you, needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And what's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
Madre mía.
Ryder, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories, which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Okay, something new every day. Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
Qué movida, ¿no?
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied. Alec?
Ellen, what did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Qué movida, significa que mi hermana estaba enferma.
Wow. Hearing
ah, la madre.
I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all
okay.
For now.
Of course. Madre mía. Cantidad de curro que me queda aquí, eh.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks and looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
Uf, supuestamente no van a dar una nave nueva. La llaman Tempest. Oh. Yeah. Qué guapa, ¿eh?
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Lol, mira la gafa.
Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
Yeah. Let's go see the rest of Helios.
Hold it, hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential, but I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
Qué movida, se trae algo entre manos, ¿no?
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Thank goodness. For a sec, I thought I was gonna have to deal with Addison again.
And no one wants that. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Vale, perfecto. Vamos a salir con la nave, por fin.
Everything's state-of-the-art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
Every plan the Initiative made is out the window. Now it's on us to find the way.
We all came here ready for a challenge. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to
vale.
Go.
Videoconferencia. No, no tengo llamadas. Pues tenemos la supernave.
The meeting room. You can make vid calls from the central table or just get the crew together.
Pathfinder, check this toy.
Y efectivamente vamos a intentar, creo que, salir, ¿no? La verdad que lo cierto es que gráficamente el juego está muy guapo en lo que es respecto a naves, paisajes y todo eso. Pero sí que es cierto que los modelados de los personajes no me gustan mucho, por decirlo así. Hombre, no están mal. Pero no es lo que esperaba, la verdad. Tienen unos gestos un poco falsillos, movimientos muy raros.
You must be Ryder. Pero bueno. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
Seguí soñando con un hogar. Somos la esperanza del Nexus. No, adelante. Eso está hecho.
I never planned to be Pathfinder. I don't know what's out there. But we're the Milky Way's best and brightest.
Claro que sí, hombre.
We can do this.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Tiene un nombre guapo, ¿no? Tempest.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed,
Pathfinder. Wow, qué guapo.
To EOS, then. What would have been our habitat one?
Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
Vale. No sé qué hay aquí. Un comienzo. EOS. Ericsson. Este está más cerca. Se supone que tenemos que ir aquí. LOL.
System Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated EOS.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Hay una señal en EOS. Vamos a examinarla. Qué guapo, ¿eh?
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Minerales posibles, un comienzo mejor. Primer asesino. Vamos a examinar todo el planeta, pero creo que solo podemos ir ahí. Vale. Equipamiento. Fusiles de asalto. El Avenger. No es que tenga mucho daño, pero bueno. Mods, ¿esto qué es? Cargador pesado. Más daño, eso sí, y en este le metemos estabilidad de los fusiles, 20%, 30% estabilidad de los fusiles de asalto, más 30% el cargador. La verdad que esto de recargar muchísimo, yo creo que se lo voy a poner. Ok. La cuchilla no tiene nada. Y la pistola. Daño. Y daño cuerpo a cuerpo. Vale. Confirmamos el equipamiento.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
Lol, ¿qué le pasa?
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos.
Apareció de repente al lado mío el tío.
Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Dejad de rollos porque vamos allá.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Todo desértico, ¿no?
There. Set us down at this nav point.
Vale, llegamos.
How to even start?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. Eos deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If Eos is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now.
Haremos de ojo, no vale. ¿Y esto por qué no lleváis casco, tío? Vale. Pues nada, chicos. Yo no sé si dejar el capítulo por aquí. La verdad que he tenido que editar bastante de este vídeo. Y vamos a dejarlo aquí, que es donde empezamos a... Empezamos la aventura, así que quiero andar un poquito por aquí, porque creo que me vi antes un coche. Pero no sé dónde lo vi, la verdad. Esto se puede coger, o sea que se puede farmear también materiales. Qué guapa está la nave, ¿eh? Sé que vi antes un coche por ahí, pero bueno, eso ya lo veremos. Pues nada, chicos, yo creo que hasta aquí se va a quedar el gameplay de hoy. No sé lo largo o lo corto que se habrá quedado, pero... Uf, la verdad que hay muchas misiones secundarias que he tenido que editar. muchísimas y es mucho tiempo el que te pegas conociendo la historia y todo lo ocurrido. Al igual que el de Witcher, que tiene muchísimas secundarias y tienes que ir separándolas de la historia principal para que no se os haga tampoco demasiado pesado lo gameplay. Así que nada, espero que haya quedado bien. No estoy del todo seguro a este punto que estoy grabando, así que, como siempre chicos, muchas gracias a todos. Dale like al vídeo si os gusta y a todos los nuevos, como siempre, suscríbanse al canal y acompáñenos con ganas y con digamos con interés de saber qué pasa en toda esta historia. Muchas gracias a todos chicos, nos vemos en el siguiente gameplay. Adiós.